What's good, guys? It's your boy Noah the Beast back here again on YouTube, guys. And today I would like to start a new series on this YouTube called like it's daily vlogs. So basically like every few days I'm just gonna be talking about how my day's been going and stuff and what's popping with your boy. So far, you know, I'm planning to get a studio because I might redo my basement. So like my parents are planning to get me like a studio. Like I'll have green screen, I'll have lights, I'll have a whole desk, I'll have my computer there, I'll have a whole full on YouTube / gaming kind of setup little bit. It'll kind of look like a gaming setup except it's for all my YouTube and where I film stuff. But anyways, guys, to get to my day here, guys, I had a pretty chill day, you know. I've just been chilling in my room. I was on my laptop a little bit, you know. I got a good night of sleep, you know, it's your man's just been enjoying life as usual, you know. The weather's been kind of crap lately, so I didn't really get a chance to play outside, but so far, guys, but today, guys, like, my eye is red because I've been freaking scratching it, bro. Like, look at that, like, my eye is freaking red because my eye gets itchy, especially during the summer and spring. My eyes get really puffy, so it may look like I'm crying, but I'm not. Just my eye is just really red right now. So anyways, guys, but I've had a pretty chill day. I woke up probably around like 8 o'clock. I had a nice breakfast. I ate some lasagna for lunch, played some video games, and then I do stuff for my camp because I have a virtual camp thing. It's called ESY. So basically what I do in there is it's like a review for school, so that way when we go back to school in the fall, we're not rusty at all of our skills. So I did work for that. I've been pretty busy today. I did chores, did some work for that. Like, I'm not constantly being lazy. Like, I actually do work during the summer, so that way like I'm not constantly being lazy. I'm not sitting on the couch all the time. Also, guys, what videos you guys want to see? Because I know, like, I want to do reactions, vlogs, compilations, sports-type videos, all that. But like, what kind of videos you guys want to see? Because I literally do everything. Like, I do comedy, sports, vlogs, compilations, all that stuff, and reactions. So, just let me know, like in the comments down below, what kind of videos you want to see out of your boy? Because your boy wants to post heat. And also, guys, I want to talk about this whole TikTok banning. So basically, the U.S. government is planning to ban TikToks because of like China is like trying to do something. I don't know, but the U.S. is just trying to ban TikTok. But if TikTok does get banned, guys, I'll continue the series I'm doing on TikTok on here on YouTube. So I'll be doing the finding random words, cities, animals, foods and drink stores, and the car series. I'll continue with all those series on here on YouTube. Just like what I said in my TikTok video. So make sure you guys stay tuned, guys. I'm gonna be posting more heat later on. If you guys like these daily vlogs, I'll keep on doing them. And also, I have another idea, guys. You know, I know you guys see me on YouTube, TikTok, wherever you guys see me. I'm always silly with the freaking extension cords yelling at the top of my lungs, but the good thing is, like, I like my main goal here on YouTube is to make as many people smile as I can. Like, I want to bring joy into people's hearts. So I might do some with life lessons. I'm not sure how YouTube's gonna react. Like, I'm not sure if they're gonna take it down because I might be too young to do that. But I'm not scared to. So I might do that. It depends. It depends how I feel about that, because I don't know if YouTube is gonna allow it or not, especially a kid like me, because I'm only 16. So, I mean, like, I don't really know if YouTube's gonna allow that, but anyways, guys, I just love to make people smile. I love to bring people joy. I just want people to smile every time they see me. Like, I wanna bring freaking happiness into people's lives. So, anyways, guys, it's your boy, Noah. I am out of here. Peace.